Stop recording. Give me 3 seconds. Alright, I'm good to go.
Alright. Welcome to a contract Chainbreaker. The situation. The area of operations is the Repovo POW camp. The terrain is forested with open terrain fields with a few tree lines spread throughout. The weather tonight is 30% overcast with low loom, so we should have night vision capability and advantage. The sunrise is 0400, so in just over 2 hours. So the weather should have no effect on the air. The enemy forces, so the drones have identified Russian infantry in a Repovo camp and multiple surrounding defense positions to the east. Their size is around 60 to 80 infantry with AKs, PKMs, RPKs, RPGs, BTRs, BMPs, various technicals, and they have illumination munitions as well. The disposition is that Op 4 have organized guard positions, multiple patrols on and within the perimeter, but they're considered to be in a relaxed, unthreatened posture. The most likely course of action when engaged, Op 4 will attempt to fight from defensive positions. Sustained engagement may lead to the extraction of the POWs. The most dangerous course of action when engaged, Op 4 holds and defiates from prepared defensive positions to tie us until they muster QRF in an attempt to evacuate POWs. There's no civilian present for this area of operations, and the only friendly forces are us, Sabre Company, and our attached air assets, which are manned by Matty. So the mission. The mission is that Sabre Company will conduct a raid of the Repovo camp, neutralize all threats, and rescue 8 Ukrainian POWs on the 17th of October 2024 at 0200. The commander's intent, the purpose of the mission, is to execute a coordinated assault on the POW camp with precision, ensuring the safe extraction of all prisoners. Speed is of the essence to avoid enemy reinforcements or execution of the POWs, and all assets must be used efficiently with minimal collateral damage and no POW casualties. The end states, all friendly forces, including POWs and equipment, are accounted for and returned to the FOB. All enemy combatants have been killed or neutralized, and the damaged civilian populace and infrastructure is limited to what was deemed necessary for mission success. The task organization is Sabre Company Assault Team, which is everyone on the ground. Their task is to conduct a primary ground assault. Their purpose is to secure entry points, neutralize enemy forces, and locate the POWs. The Sabre Support Team, which is Air with Matty, their task is to provide aerial fire support and overwatch, and their purpose is to be on standby for the POW extraction. The concept of the operation. So phase one is the insertion. It starts with Sabre Company stepping off from the FOB. It ends with Sabre Company at their respective FRV. Their key task is to move towards the target either by an air or ground vehicle based on the tactical situation. Phase two is the assault. It starts with Sabre Company at their respective FRV. It ends with the neutralization of immediate threats and accountability of all POWs. The task is to search for the 8 Ukrainian POWs, confirming their location and condition. Phase three is the post-assault, which starts with the accountability of all POWs and ends with the defensive perimeter established around the camp. Their key tasks are to secure the camp's perimeter, ensure no reinforcements enter the area by setting up a defensive perimeter. Phase 4 is preparing to exfil, starts with the defensive perimeter established, and ends with the company being organized and consolidated and ready to exfil with the POWs at the HLZ. The key task is to get proper accountability of all Sabre operators and the POWs at the HLZ. And the final phase, phase 5, is the exfil. Starts with the Sabre Company at the HLZ and ends with all Sabre Company equipment and POWs properly accounted for and safely back at the FOB, with the key task to properly account for all equipment and elements and ready for debrief. Command and signal. So chain of command goes actual, 1IC and 2IC. So the comms, 0 will be me, the 1IC and 2IC on 0. Longbow, you have me, the JTAC, and your air assets on longbow. And then Sabre 1 is all the ground elements. So most of you except for Matty. So the key codes for this operation, phase 1 complete will be Freebird. Phase 2 complete will be Broken Chains. Phase 3 complete will be Iron Nest. Phase 4 complete, Skyfall. And phase 5 complete is Golden Eagle. They need to be called up to actual so he knows what phase of the operation you're at. And finally, your admin and logistics. So you're not expected to get any resupply due to the time-sensitive operation. So all teams must carry sufficient ammunition and supplies for the duration of the mission. Both Little Birds and Black Hawk should be fully fueled and equipped with the ammunition they need, ready to support before we step off. And for this mission, you'll need to bring demo charges and other explosives for walls and locked doors, wire cutters, suppressors, night vision, and flashbangs. So expect there to be locked doors that you'll need to blow open to get the POWs out. And that's everything from me. Any questions, comments, or concerns?
Is there any sort of anti-air around that we know of?
Yeah, they most likely have some anti-air positions on the front lines. Maybe one or two man portable, so your Iglas, Strelas, nothing too heavy.
Okay. Right, if that's everything from everyone, let's get everyone make sure you got your essentials going. Grab, I want everybody to have lock poppers, so just some stuff to get into doors easy. Leave all the other demos to Delta, he'll bring some bigger shit. Again, make sure you got some, I'll bring wire cutters, and can I have, yeah, everyone can bring wire cutters if they've got them, if you've got the space. And yeah, just make sure you got your essentials, flashbangs, suppressors on.
Can bring stun grenades.
NVGs. Yeah, same thing, that's fine, happy with that.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll have a quick chat with Zero. Delta, you're gonna go 2IC this op, so if you make sure everybody's got their essential kit, bring some breach pads, you know, the big white square ones.
Yeah, I've got all manner of breaching stuff.
Nice. You'll be my demo guy for this, as well as 2IC, so I'm gonna mark you down as breacher.
I may have to relog if I'm gonna be 2IC, because I didn't take a team lead role. That really matters.
I was gonna say, it's really just if I go down, I just want you to jump in and just make sure everybody's doing their shit.
Yeah.
Until I'm back up. If you can fit a long range.
I don't think I can fit a long range, no. That's the only downside.
Trax can take it if you want. I can make him 2IC as well as JTAC.
Yeah, I'll go and ask him. I'll speak to him. It might be easier if he does it, because he's already going to be on both long range channels, isn't he? So.
Yeah, sweet. It'd let's do easier. That then. We'll make him 2IC and JTAC. Just make sure everybody's got their kit and wait outside, and I'll run him through the plan of action.
Copy that.
Right. Can I quickly just get the phase one completion code names up?
Yep.
HR, so I can drop them on the map. So Freebird, Broken Chains is P2. Is it Broken Chains?
Yep, Broken Chains.
What's
P3? Iron Nest.
P3 is Iron Nest. P4?
Skyfall.
Skyfall. And P5 was Golden Eagle.
Yep.
I'll just put Gold Eagle. So P1 is Insurgent, is that correct?
Yep.
What's P2?
Assault.
Is that after assault or when we're...
When you're assault? Just about to commence assault, yeah.
Okay, Iron Nest is...
Who's assault?
Secure, I guess.
Yeah.
Just assault. Skyfall is a
prep for exfil.
Yeah.
So POW secure is post as well, yeah.
LZ set.
And then exfil.
And that's when we're RTB.
Yeah.
Got that marked on the side of the map. So let's have a look. I could probably mark an LZ. Let's do distance from. Are we hitting both POIs?
Oh, you just need to hit POI one. POI two, we just have seen a lot of contact in there with the drone.
Okay.
And it's. Yeah. That looks like it might... You can mark that as another POI if you want. Just did the main two.
I'll mark that now.
Oh, here comes Saint.
Cool. I'll bring him for a brief in a minute, unless you want to brief him up tracks. I'm just coming up with a plan of action.
Yeah, we'll do it in a second. Are you quickly, high ready? Can you switch it to the code word, please?
I've got it on the side of the map, mate.
Oh, you got
already
it?
Down.
All right, yeah. I was going to put it on my notepad.
All there. Yeah, got it, mate. It's on the side of the map on the east side.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Start marking up LZs.
Pyrrhony, do you know what ordnance is on the little birds?
No, I don't know what Matty's doing with that. Okay. But he hasn't changed them, so I don't know if he's going to use them.
Probably infiltrate from the south. I'm going to call that. LZ Zulu might as well approach. From this direction. RV1, RV2, RV3, FRV, ERV. Right, okay, so what I'm going to do here, Zero, is we're going to have Matty follow this blue line southwest until he arrives at LZ Zulu. From there, he's going to fall into a holding pattern to just do some assessment. I'll let Trax figure out where he wants to go to. Ground team will then move through a set of RVs, RV1, RV2. Moving up to RV3, we'll... do an ERV, so an emergency rendezvous, just in case we get made, contacted, we can fall back to the prep and come up with a new plan of attack. If all goes smoothly, by the time we're at RV3 and we haven't been made, we'll move up a little bit closer, make a final rendezvous, and send up a breaching team to set up a wall. Once we have breached, we are then going to most likely clear out the compound from the west and start making our way around anti-clockwise.
Yep.
And we'll have, Matty on a holding pattern, call sign Ugly Five. Jay Tucker, call him in if he needs him.
Yep.
Everything there seem okay to you?
Yeah, just be aware that we believe the POWs are being held in buildings 11, 12, 13, and 14.
11, 12, 13, and 14. Okay.
If you look on the screen, there's...
Okay, we're going to go anti-clockwise anyway, so... We should be pretty quick getting to it. In fact, if... Yeah, we can probably change the breaching point. Excuse me. We could do... And head up to this side of the wall.
Yeah, there's a thermal image of the main...
Right, sorry, air's all sorted now.
We'll call it...
Temp on the screen.
Air's all sorted out. Primary look. Primary plan's been sorted.
Nice. So we've got our... We can establish that quick. Secure buildings 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And then once they're secure, we'll get them like zip tied and keep them safe and sound. Any medical treatment will be performed on them. Once we're happy, we'll send out the team to work around anti-clockwise, probably clockwise actually. And then once POI1's secure, we'll get defenses set up and you're happy for us to extract the LZ when we've got the defenses made.
Yeah. Yep.
So we've got to wait before extraction, just to take out any op 4. Is that correct?
Oh, make it secure.
Then. Just make it secure, and then yeah, you can extract.
All right. Okay.
So even if you just put a perimeter around buildings 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14.
Yeah.
Make sure no one comes in, and then once you've engaged everyone that's attacking you, you can then pull out.
We'll establish that once we're We'll establish security once we've got the building secure and most of them cleared.
Yep.
Right, I'll get ready to give the team a mini brief. I'm gonna get JTAC to have a chat with Matty and figure out where he wants his IP set up.
We've already done that.
That's done, sweet. I'll make sure the team have got their kit and I'll run everybody through their shit. Trax, you aware your 2IC as well as JTAC?
Yep.
Happy with that. Right, let's go.
Can I borrow this screen for like 2 seconds?
Yeah, yeah.
Are you good? Everybody else outside, if you don't need to be in there.
We are essentially going to rescue some POWs. If you look on the map, they're in POI 1 and 2, potentially.
Yep.
There's a trench network of POI 3, so what's up there? Essentially, what we're doing is we're conducting a raid on the POW camp. Getting them and getting out as soon as possible. Speed and stealth is the utmost sort of priority on this one. Our end states that we have, we return with all the POWs and all the equipment we take out. We've killed all the enemy combatants and we've minimized any civilian populace / damage to any infrastructure. It's quintessentially a hit and run, get in, grab our POWs and get out again.
Alright.
You will need some lock poppers and wire cutters, and we're not expecting any resupplies, so mag up.
Alright.
Stay on Sabre 1, and then go and link up with the rest of the team. Any questions?
Nope.
Roger, wonderful. You can go back outside then. Right, Matt, are you good?
Yeah, I was just gonna let High Ready know about something.
Yeah.
Yep.
With the anti-air, just go a little bit easy on me with this.
Yeah, yeah.
For this one. In about an hour, probably.
So yeah, lads, once we've cleared out these buildings, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, we'll move clockwise or anti, clear out the remaining buildings, fall back to our POWs, and set security, and get ready for some QRFs. Has everybody got enough ammunition, IR strobes, flashbangs,
green,
poppers,
yellow, greens, reds, and I've got IR chems as well, just in case.
Good copy.
Do enemy don't have NVGs?
Yeah, no NVG capability.
Okay.
Jorgi, do I need to bring my mine detector? Any risk of that on?
I'll quickly ask Zero.
Okay.
Zero, have we got mines that we should be aware of?
Negative, no mines.
Copy.
Yeah, no mines.
Okay.
That's Zero, that's why you won't be able to hear me on that line.
Good.
Right, lads, so as soon as we dismount, we'll be stepping off, stay crouched, everyone make sure you got your IR strobes on. And that's it. Any final questions before we step off?
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Just switching my uniform quit, my coat
we'll
to get
the
away.
Tie, we'll take them to a LZ once we check.
Okay.
I've got yeah, I've got fucking loads on there. Sweet. Yeah, we should be good. Alright, everybody good to go?
Yep.
I'm just changing my coat. I'm just changing my coat real quick.
Yeah.
Just cause.
All right. Also, let's talk about comm restrictions as well. If you don't need to be on comms, make sure you're only on Sabre One as well.
All right, in you get, boys.
Holy shit, this thing is armed to the teeth. Fucking hell.
Yeah. As my English friends would say, Yorkshire Welsh.
Yorkshire Welsh.
My friend recently started saying, Vitam, every time I fucking enter the chat.
Let me have a quick cop in.
Oh, the rotor's died or something. This is suboptimal.
recommend you go IP London, then Eagle, then Robin.
Copy that.
Ugly, this is base play. Be advised, friendlies on the floor. Please advise when you have fast kill in your helo for pickup or landing.
Zero, this is Sabre, actual message.
Do you want me to go grab him now?
Confirm, he'll be at the FOB.
Sabre actual send message.
Do you want me to just go London, Paris and then back?
Zero, this is 1-1 message.
Okay.
Why is it doing...
Zero, this is base plate message.
Sabre, send message. This is Zero.
This is all Sabres out at LZ Zulu break. Commencing code word free bird in roughly 5 mics.
Copy. Sabre, commencing code word free bird in 5 mics.
Back Zero, Sabre 1-1 out at this time.
Bosco, can you hear me?
Yep, I can.
Did you get a medic slotted? Do I need to give you medic perms?
No, I got it. Also one free still.
Okay, perfect. Matty's gonna come back and pick you up, I think.
Yeah, right ahead. Good stuff.
Yeah. It's pretty much just going in to the compound, getting some POWs, getting out.
Stream a
little bit. Okay.
I'm gonna go in and check the.
Yeah. Go through the slides if you want as well.
this is base plate status. This is Ugly 5, in friendly territory now, getting close to the airport, over.
FM. Ugly, this is base plate message.
Send message over.
Advised Sabres are currently sat at LZ Zulu awaiting for insert of medical.
Copy that.
Again, approximate ETA on infill.
Landed now, fast calls about to hop in.
Paper.
Ugly 5, message.
Send Ugly.
Fastkill wishes for you guys to continue on, currently. Would you like me to drop him off at RV1, over?
Wait out. Wait one.
Yeah, because I was like, I keep moaning and moaning and moaning, like, why the fuck aren't I fixed yet?
What, take a couple people up to the ERV for scouting? I was going to do a lot of scouting from the FRV, to be honest.
Yeah, so we just need to remember it when you pick people up. Need to get the fucking IV flowing.
Yeah, go on, hit me.
So, paracursors went to the doctors. They said, I don't feel that well. The doctor said, pull yourself together.
Never.
This is Ugly 5, passing over the front line now.
FM, be advised, friendlies are waiting out at Zulu.
Copy that base plate.
You will see the herringbone IR strobes. So, just land somewhere near us, just don't land.
You guys progress to the next field, over.
Say again, last.
Did you guys progress to the next field that I dropped you off from?
Yeah, if we're on mark of LZZ, they're approximately 20 meters to the north.
Copy that.
Right lads, as soon as Faf kills in, everybody get ready to step off or go in the formation we're in now.
This is Ugly 5, heading to IP London and then Eagle, over.
Confirm London, then Eagle.
Nine guys underground, beautiful stuff, and then one helicopter. So not gonna hit any action for a while. That's good. So these guys now check in this tree line. They're gonna hop over here. See if there's anyone here. They can't see anything with torches, without torches. Nothing, nada. They knew the helicopter flew over that way. So they're gonna think it's just a helicopter probing. Did have no idea that was landing. So hold here for a bit.
I've reached IP Eagle. Is it okay if I go to IP Robin and hang there.
If just make sure you're closer to one than the other.
Copy that.
Okay, that's for now. If we have these positions, which you could hit. These guys are going to hold here for a while. Just check a bit, for a minute or two. He's going to hit all the RVs and FRVs. Fine, no contact. Matty may get some contact here. But these guys are mostly indoors here. Just have this 2-man patrol. If he comes back, these guys will call over to the AA. Get a lock on. But right now, this guy's not looking the right way.
Zero, this is 1-1 message.
This is 07 message 1-1.
Sabres are now moving through RV1, over.
Copy, Sabres moving through RV1, over. You know, through over these guys. You definitely know he's him. He hovers here. You have eyes. Extremely has gone up. Past this guy. These guys can expect him next. All these guys, I don't know if they're over here, Chamber. No, oh yeah. If he sits there, G40. You have to slow down the time by a lot. Shit, what are you getting? So hold it there for now. See him.
Right, stepping off, boys.
is basically message.
Send message over.
You got eyes on anything decent, mate, decently large that we need to know about?
As of right now, I'm just having a little look around, seeing what I can spot. I'll let you know in about 2 mics.
BTR here. 2 Vics. You got 1 Vic here. Rest of this is infantry. They're coming from the barracks bit to attack. So it's the most built up area. With some most sleeping guys. So all these guys are sleeping. They don't know what's happening. These guys are all sleeping. They don't know what's happening. Yeah. Did you have a pretty bright light looking all the way down there? Although these guys can see nothing. Yeah, really. These guys reported nothing. They're going to go back. What's our nearest asset we have?
Ugly 5 message. I am seeing multiple MRAPs in PI1, currently all stored, but unknown if they are operational or not.
Op 2 through RV3.
Yep, Chalky, RV3.
Saint RV3. Multiple transport vehicles and MRAP, just like POI1. Currently not seeing any heavy armor. However, that could all change.
1-1-0, send message.
Roger, if you could mark any.
All sailors are through RV3 moving to the FRV. We're going to scrap the ERV off as sailors will be coming up pretty soon. So we're just going to put the plan to the FRV.
Copy. Moving through all RVs, moving to FRV now. Scrapping ERV. Over.
POI1 is mainly in the south.
Yeah, good read back. Sabre 1-1 out at the south.
Particularly the southeast corner and the direct south side of the compound near the small barracks area. There are a couple of two-story buildings here and there with some infantry on top of them, but other than that, POI1 is heavily defended in the south.
Okay, thank you. I will update on further tasking later.
Copy that. I will mark anything I see on map. Over.
Over. Straight out of this
one. Space correctly to the time. And you've been hovering there for a long time now.
When we get to the FRV labs, everybody needs to go into crouch, and we're going to stay on the right side of this block and push up to our breaching point. Take off your MVGs now. You can see the sun's coming up, so please don't stand up.
Boxy through FRV.
Talking through FRV.
The sun's coming out now. The sun's not supposed to be coming out now. 0.
Let's go through and FRV.
Escalate
for me.
FRV, next man. Did you say MVGs off? Over. No, keep your MVGs on as long as you want them on. It's completely up to you. I'm just letting you know it's pretty bright. Right, lads, we're going to double time it, crouch.
1-2 priority.
Seems to either be small arms fire or very intermittent heavy fire, I do not know.
If I move on, you're running. Fire continues well. We'd be advised friendlies are south of POI-1.
Right, remember lads, keep to the side of the we're block on the right, we're coming up to the breaching point now, so everybody, lock in.
This is ugly fire, I've maintained position and fire seems to have ceased. I've raised altitude, however, to 2,200 meters over.
Roger, 220.
Correction, 230.
Roger, 220.
I'm disengaged.
Right, love your stuff. Delta, it's game time. Let's go. Everybody start moving up to stack people.
Use that mangoes off. Lights are on. I give it 30 seconds. Lights are on. These guys are up moving.
Five to base plate. Over.
And
the houses or buildings, sorry, that are immediately to your 12 o'clock have some hostiles in them. Over.
Terrible, really.
I'll mark him on that.
Confirm building 21, 22, 23.
Yes, confirmed, and building 20 as well.
Okay.
The ones I can see are in
22, 23, 24. All of them. Good demo.
Building 20 and 22 are confirmed to have hostiles.
If a base plate of comms in contact.
That's 3, 2, 1.
heads up, there is 1x MRAP to the northern side of those warehouses. Over. This is a base plate message. This is ugly 5, send message over. You see our position, correct? Affirm. You see any sizable force heading our way, please let us know. MRAP is on the move to your northeast. Now east, over, rounding the warehouse. Roger. MRAP is on the southeastern corner of the eastern warehouse, over. This is ugly 5 message.
And it.
You have 3x hostiles moving in from your northeast. They are just about to get into the junkyard, over. You also have a sizable force to your east, however, they are currently holding position, over.
Yeah, sizable force coming in from the east, contact moving in from the north.
Copy that.
Base plate off comms,
deal with
contact.
Let's get this shit sorted.
Open clear. Door went open.
I'll get lock poppers
yeah,
on.
Yeah, these are all done. So
Yeah.
We're set. Move back.
Yeah, breach when you're ready.
Breach.
Done. More POW secured.
This is ugly 5, you have 1x vehicle coming from your north. However, this is on the western side of the compound, over.
Are you able to engage?
Negative, I am over 5 clicks out.
Two POWs secure.
Northern building clear for POWs.
Zero, this is 1-1 minute.
clear coming in from the east.
We've got a bit moving
in. HRB big clear.
This is W5, I am in range, over.
Zero, this is 1-1 message.
This is Ugly 5, you have 1 times armored vehicle coming out from the north, would you want me to take it out, over? Ugly 5, firing 1 times Hellfire.
Contact west, contact west, I need eyes west. We've got...
It's on us, we're gonna take care of it.
Talk it down, I need medic.
You have more vehicles coming your way, would you want me to take them out, over?
What are they?
MRAPs, over.
Engage. Pilot discretion on, ordnance.
Copy that, dealing with targets.
Ugly base player, be advised, IC is down, currently leading from 206 from myself, just engage on any vehicles that come this way, please. Infantry and towers down, where are we taking shots from?
Multiple contacts northeast.
The
There's a gun east, by the way, I think, unless that's just a reflection.
Yep, where did... Sorry, the excavator. Compass, thank you very much. But you need to ask his mate to rearm, then go for it.
1-1, send messages.
No, whenever I find
my chains are broken, I say again, chains are broken. We have secured all POWs at this time. We're going to look to move them to a safer spot. Wait out for more detailed message, over.
Copy all, over.
I'm going to try temporary though in lowering altitude.
Left.
Look all right.
Lucky five engaging.
Confirm kills when killed.
One times MRAP dismounts. Hold.
Because we do not want to be in this spot.
Take the big two-story building, which is 307 Northwest.
We cleared it.
Let's get them all into building 22 for a... I can't smell my last. Let's get them into buildings 20 and 21 for a quick extraction at the breaching point. Sound good? POWs move lads, everyone on...
Be advised, friendlies are moving to building 20 and 21 for POW exfil. Wait out for strike on infantry.
How many left?
If you haven't got a POW, grab one.
Go grab POW.
With me to go and
MRAP is on the move to your southwest, over.
He's got some machine gun. I got this set up over here because they know a helicopter came over, so now they know what's happening.
My cleared hot on that MRAP.
Hey, firm engage.
Zero, this is 1-1 message.
1-1, 10 messages.
Companies have collected all POWs, we've moved them to a new building. Just wait out for which building?
Copy, waiting out for what building you've moved POWs to.
Zero, POWs have been moved from the heavily defended buildings 11, 12, 13,
MRAP 14 is injured to your direct south, over, it's moving into your position now.
Copy, POW is now in buildings 2-1 and 2-0.
the southern side of the wood block.
Right lads, everybody get set up in some hard cover buildings and just let's set a perimeter up, get ready for some scrapping.
Nice off. My cleared hot for one times hellfire on that perimeter.
Where is it?
Southeast of your position, other side of the wood block.
Confirm it's nowhere near the buildings 20 and 21.
It's moving towards you now, but it's on a loop. It's going round to the south.
The range on it from my current.
150, 200 meters.
Thank you.
Direct south, 100 meters.
Engage.
Can't engage, trees in the way.
Eyes on, engage.
Copy that part. Moving into the wood block. Mind moving east. I don't know what the fuck this guy's doing.
Yeah, I'm watching. Just engage when you can. Shot now.
It's still fucking up. Vehicle's finally down.
There again, ugly.
Vehicle is down. Would you like me to come in for an exfil of the POWs?
Wait one.
This is 07, message 11.
You want me to shoot on those contact to your north as I pass
over. We're kind of ready to bug out, go get an LZ set, and get them loaded onto the
hitting any friendly assets,
are we green to do that?
Yeah, good copy 1-1, you're green to do that. Whenever you feel the necessary.
Contact close to your east, over. They're walking along the wall now.
Negative eyes on this time.
And do a little pass over them all. As I move to London, over. Just to confirm, there are no POWs inside of the small POW camp, over.
Right, lads, just get some POWs moved over to the breaching point if you can.
13-14, over.
Let's get these POWs grabbed and we're going to start moving some to the breaching point. Let's go.
Am I clear to hit the junkyard?
Hey fam, cleared hot on junkyard. Be advised, strike danger close.
It's lowering altitude at the moment.
They're coming in for a strafing run.
Good effect on fire.
Let's start falling back to the breaching point if you haven't got here already.
Take message.
Message, over.
Fires new HLZ marked. We'll follow on map shortly. Go ERV, LZ lo-fi.
Copy that, I'll try it. what is current friendly position in accordance to LZ? Over.
Friendlies are...
So this is 1-1. Advise moving POIs. 1-1 submission 0. Zero, this is 1-1 submission.
We've got 8 times POWs secure. We are now moving to LZ Zulu marked on map. How copy?
8 POWs moving to LZ. Lofi? Copy?
Actually, cancel my last bit one. Post assault is in the making now. Code Iron Nest is being called at this time.
Go copy Iron Nest.
Through FRV.
Data through FRV.
I go through FRV.
Correct, FRV.
Baskin FRV.
Approaching our LZ, go ahead and let Ugly know that we are about to arrive so we can get touched down, then we can get them loaded up fast in RTB.
Yeah, here you go. Is he going to survive?
Ugly 5, mayday, mayday.
FM, see if you can hold it.
No, he's going down. Oh, we'll see. 2 clicks out.
Zero, this is 1-1 message.
1-1, this is 0, send message.
Ugly 5 has been hit. Mayday calls have been translated to base plate.
Ugly 5 has gone down hard. Would you like me to come in a little bit for pickup?
Wait out, I'll confirm one. 1-1, this is 0. Is the pilot readable? Over. Readable.
Ugly, this is base plate message.
Send message over.
We've got 8 times POWs for first maneuver. Black Hawk will probably be best for this.
In that case, the Black Hawk is going to have seats then, because the normal one can only carry, I think, 10.
Okay, firm, that's fine.
Yeah, I heard. I'm doing it now.
Can I have another Black Hawk, please?
Yeah.
This time with seats.
Yeah,
well.
I heard.
I need extra passenger space.
Yeah. You do 2 trips.
Mm-hmm.
Do 2 trips.
I can only do 1.
Just to confirm, how many friendlies do we have?
I should have 9. And then the 8 PWs. You've got the same Black Hawk as before. It's up to you how you use it.
Okay.
Ugly base plate status. Wait, 1. Status, I have a Black Hawk now. It only has 11 seats, over.
If we'll load the POWs and send someone back to unload them. And then bring back for friendly.
Copy that.
Black Hawk is on the way and gonna bring friendly helo to pick up the POWs on that.
The other guys I sent. These guys are literally told here because they think they're going to make frenzy here. These guys are going to follow down the tree line. Because this is the way they saw them go.
Just look what we have here.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Ugly, ETA.
Oh, fucking hell, he doesn't want to start again.
Suitable position at the LZ. Yeah, okay, let me know when you're set and we'll start bringing him over.
Because I'd be 5 in the air.
There we go.
Yeah, good copy. Once you guys have got all the POWs over there, fall back to you.
Mavix here. Just a guess there. Just that there. The closest Iron Vic is here. She's way too fast, I think. I just had exhausted all of our assets. Now, so I'm just bugging out. I could bring stuff from this side of the map.
Well, then bug out.
Just literally those two squads.
What bearing?
119. They've moved their POWs so I can go a bit harder with them.
How long on the bird, base plate?
Zero, send message.
Sabre's our Skyfall for POWs. We'll be sending one time Sabre back and we'll be waiting pick up for another run.
Copy, Skyfall at this time. Good shot. Another team wiped out, buddy.
The Rosie Zulu. H, you're gonna be jumping on this little bird with the bush. Just wanna ask you to jump in with the Blackhawk. Copy. Base plate, advise Ugly to keep a low altitude on as well.
Scout. Who's taking fire, needs to go.
Come on, this is zero, send message.
Are you able to figure out what we're shooting?
Pick up fail on the POWs, we're going to try again, LZ is hot.
Copy, pick up fail, LZ is hot, trying again. Good strike. Ish.
Alright, we'll reroute for a pickup.
Copy that.
If you're coming in.
Coming in now.
Yeah, that's it. That's all she wrote. You have no more RPGs, do you? Oh, you do. But it's a HE, I don't particularly want to use a HE. Oh my god.
Helo's down, Helo is down.
He went down again. I'm gonna end again. End.
You were the fuck shot at me.
Checking I can drop way. Off, I'll take your position, start loading.
I'm taking a little bird.
As soon as everybody's on their feet, we need to get...
Ugly 5 got shot out of the seat, I'm gonna bring a little bird.
We're gonna have to.
That's literally all the contact I've got.
Zero, this is 1-1.
1-1, this is zero, send message.
LZ is very fucking hot, our second bird's been shot down, one times pilot EKIA.
Ugly 5 inbound in a little bird.
We've got a couple POWs down as well as one time Sabre. We're gonna relocate to LZ Zulu. How copy?
Advise, friendly's moving to Zulu.
Copy, relocating to LZ Zulu due to casualties and LZ Hop.
Yeah, good reback. Zero, 1-1 out at this time.
Yeah. Okay, let's try and get him to...
Initiating copy.
how many POWs were in that Black Hawk.
Say again?
How many POWs were lost in that Black Hawk?
4, I believe.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
All POWs accounted for.
Other than 4, yeah.
Working on tracks, getting them sorted as well.
We got 2 here.
Just load whatever you can into the...
What, passcode?
I'm morphing myself.
Yep, right leg's good. Left leg's got a medium bruise, but you should be...
We might say...
Some POWs and move to LZ Zulu.
Actually, goodbye. And goodbye. Just those ones. I don't want to have another RPG. Oh, well, that wasn't an RPG. That was just him getting shot out.
This is 1-1.
1-1, this is 0, send message.
2 times POWs, KIA. Do you want us to body bag him and get him moved?
Yeah, bring all POWs back, dead or alive.
Send message.
Good copy, 1-1 out.
If you see your map between Zulu and low fire, there's a tree block that's kind of intersecting the entire field. You got eyes on?
Copy that.
See if we can put them down between there. Zulu's a long walk from here.
As long as we've got some cover between us and the enemy, we should be good. This little bird is unarmed, by the way.
If slight tree cover might do some good.
Yeah.
Did you send a team of 3? Because actually, boom, not too bad. That's it. He's dead.
Sure, he's not
dead. Let me be advised. Slight defilade on position,
on flare
on my current
pos. Copy that, this is OV5, I just passed ID Paris.
Right, body bagged, I'm gonna get moved.
Roger, this defilade will cover your bird, you can sit in the gap.
We might have to start thinking about getting a closer LZ, because we've got two in fucking body bags.
Okay. Be advised, see your HLZ emergency.
Confirmed, I can see that.
So, I need to push.
Go with that.
Oh. That way. The message.
HLZ emergency, parallel rendezvous
1-2. Yeah, scene. We're gonna stop moving now. Can't give you an ETA at this time.
This is ugly 5, 2 clicks out.
Right, lads, let's stop moving. Saint Delta, just cover us as we're moving.
I've got the body bag.
Yeah, I've got you covered. Go on.
If you've got a POW, leg it over to the new LZ, drop him off, and then come back and cover the body bags.
Eyes on.
Recommend land and then power off.
I think I might be bleeding here. Actually, you guys just check the kit.
Kilo's down, ready to load. We go. I can't remember where we were.
Like miles away.
Bearing 019. It's over the hill.
I see them.
Zero two zero.
I'm actually sure. Hold on, let me go and see it up. Alpha 1-1, they are... Okay, so they're just in the middle of the field, okay.
In the middle of the field, I can't fucking see them from here, mad.
No.
Yeah, alright, are they all dead, did you say? How many did you manage to recover?
There, 40 somewhere around there.
Nigo, don't worry about it, bro. Just grab that POW and bomb it back. We've got enough of these POWs, KA.
We're all full mercs, aren't we?
We're not terrible.
No, we did great. Now you did terrible.
Go. Fucking hell, I might need some of you to bug off to the LZ and come support us.
There we go, finally getting some smoke out.
this,
I'm not pressing it, so.
Get dinked, motherfucker!
Rats, I'd recommend resuppressing, because we do have contacts south as well.
Yeah, someone's aware. Yeah, I'm gonna move. I'm gonna wait for you to come back. Over!
Drop the fucking body bags, we'll make our own housing.
It's over 500 meters.
That's
it for walking, man.
Seriously, don't understand why they didn't just carry them here, then put them in body bags.
Here's what it is. Thank you, I'll be back.
Yeah, because I was like, where the fuck am I getting shot from? Like, I can't see shit.
Oh fuck.
Release
it. Put a new mag on. Should we drop and put a fresh mag in?
We're right.
Carry them. Then you interact, load patient. There you go. That's how you put them in. Carry them, load.
Yeah.
We can't load the dead patients.
Again?
We cannot load the dead people.
Oh.
more seats available inside of this chopper, not for dead people.
I don't think I can, because I don't have a trenching tool.
We're gonna need the second pickup then.
One one, this is 0-7 message.
We can't seem to get these body bags loaded into the unit.
Are they moving here, or are they? So ideally, if they want
to
send...
Josh, you can shift that bird about by maybe 100 metres to its left.
Yeah, we can. Do you want to send 3 people, though, to hop in this with me?
Yeah, just move that bird first.
Let's go hop in.
Advise 3 times inbound as soon as they're on go. As soon as they're in, mate, I need you to get home and get back.
Just need one more person.
Go with what you got.
Is our fucking, what's it called, occupied? Our trench?
I was having trouble fastening my seatbelt.
Yeah, that was nowhere fucking there. Nice try there. everyone doing on medical and ammo?
I think I've got like 2 mags left.
Good on medical.
I've got a few mags left.
Yeah, I've got 6 mags, 5.56.
Yeah, I sent my actual gun back with a helo, and I've got the M4 that came in the little bin.
I've got some 5.56 if you need it.
Yeah, if I need it, I'll shout.
How are we doing, Skirt? All gravy. Nice.
One guy crossing over, bearing 44.
Yeah, he's going to suck shit.
That's a bit of a stress for your rifles, guys.
Bits in operations like this that make me think, oh, as a JTAC, I might bring a sniper rifle. Like a fucking M4 at this range with fucking iron sights is just not it, I'm telling you.
Where's the repacking?
I can give you my sights.
Ah, it's all good, I've got a scope, I'm just being annoying.
Is there no repacking?
Ugly 5 to base plate.
Send it, Ugly.
Approaching the airfield now, how many people do I have to pick up?
Zero, this is 1-1 message.
1-1, this is 0-7 message.
All POWs have been RTB'd along with 3x Sabres, copy.
Good copy, 1-1.
Yeah, we got 6, we'll pick up.
Zero, we have 6 signed Sabres on LZ Saucy waiting for pickup. I will let you know when we are Gold Eagle.
Good copy, 1-1. 6 Sabres waiting for pickup. Over. Pardon? Stick him in the briefing room.
haven't got eyes on where that came from.
Negative.
I haven't got the orders to shout, but now I have. I'm pretty sure it came from the...
I don't see nothing.
Hey, kids.
You what?
Hello.
Already, I've got to go, by the way.
Yeah, no worries.
I don't know what happens to my body when I log off.
It'll just die, but yeah, that's fine.
Don't worry.
Update on ETA. Oh, 2 or 3 mics. Ugly fire coming in.
Be advised that the other side of the tree line that you landed on previously, taking fire from the south.
I'm coming in from the south.
Fly over the new door, fly over the tree line, land on the green, slash red flare.
Yeah, it's like ditch it, we can't load them in anyway. Nagi, just fucking leave it.
Okay,
0, this is 1-1 message.
1-1, send message.
All remaining Sabres are on Ugly 5 now, we are Gold Eagle, over.
Copy, Gold Eagle. How was that for you two?
Fucking awesome, man.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. I feel like Matty might have given us some complaints, but.
Yeah, well done. I really, it was great.
Thank you.
It was good, yeah.